Last year, CBD products were legalized at a national level. However, people are more confused now than ever. This is because laws and regulations are different in every state. About CBD, cannabidiol is a compound found within the cannabis plant. Unlike THC, an acronym for tetrahydrocannabinol, also part of the cannabis plant, CBD does not create the euphoric high that is often associated with the cannabis. Instead, researchers claim that cannabidiol can treat various medical conditions. CBD is manufactured from industrial hemp, a very specific variety of cannabis, Cannabis sativa L. This specific strain of cannabis has non-detectable THC in it. This means that industrial hemp has a remarkably low amount of THC. Industrial hemp products and South Carolina law. The laws surrounding the cannabis plant have rapidly changed over only a few years. Because these laws change so often, many people are left wondering what is legal and what isn't. In 2014, President Barack Obama signed the Farm Bill. The Farm Bill allowed institutions of higher education and state agricultural departments to cultivate industrial hemp, as per state law. This law was expanded on in 2018. The 2018 Farm Bill allowed the production of industrial hemp as an agricultural commodity. This bill also removed industrial hemp from the controlled substances list. South Carolina Governor Henry McMaster signed H.3559 in 2017. This allowed around 20 farmers to cultivate industrial hemp for research. The South Carolina Commissioner of Agriculture stated, "This is a new industry for South Carolina, and we're hopeful that these first 20 growers will lay a strong foundation for an expanded 2019 program." Is CBD currently legal in South Carolina? Americans have been growing industrial hemp since 1645. With the legalization of industrial hemp, we see the many benefits it offers. Industrial hemp will open doors for the alternative production of fiber, paper, and various other products. Because CBD products are made from industrial hemp, these new laws have opened doors to alternative treatments in chronic pain and inflammation conditions. With the opioid crisis in full swing, many people who have been previously prescribed prescription pain medications have found relief with alternative CBD products. In South Carolina, CBD products should contain 0.3% or less of THC. It is important to check that the products you are obtaining for medical treatment are laboratory tested to contain these low levels of tetrahydrocannabinol. If you or someone you know is interested in learning more about CBD and CBD products, check out Happy Tea today.